Good afternoon, it's Wendy from Wendy Creations. Today I'm doing something a little bit different. My very best friend gave me this for my birthday. And what it is an oil essential. You put all your oils in here, all your bottles of oil. Not that I've got this many, I think I've got about four. So she said, tart it up. So that's what I'm going to do. I might have to get another. Oh, I have put a coat of gesso on it. Going to do is put this on with some TCW white modeling paste. So I just put it on. Spread it evenly around. Just like so. Then we leave that to dry. Then we paint it. But I've got a few other things I want to put on too. I'm just scraping the excess off this. And I'll go put in the sink to soak. Put the lid on. Because it dries up. Be back in a second. Another stencil here that I want to put on. This is fallen leaves, like a weeping willow tree. Talk about get it everywhere. Neaten up the thing. On this side, I'm going to put some flowers and some other bits and pieces out of cardboard cutouts. Just a little bit of mixed media today. So the sort of things I'm going to put on are, I put some butterflies on, and these have already been painted gold. Those at the top actually. Hearts. flowers. Just put some roses up here because you can paint these any colour you want. If you want pink ones, they're just paper roses. Tiny ones, I think. Oops, that fell on the floor. Didn't catch that one very well, did I? Some tiny ones on. Just know something here now. No, the hearts. Don't know if I want to use those. Let's see. I can always paint a couple of them green, couldn't I? Add them in. Something like that. Possibly another one up the top. Always put the names down the bottom. Couldn't I? Suggestions, anybody? Feel free. But this will be painted green. And these will be painted green. I might paint some of the, put a tinge of, might leave them white and just put a tinge of gold on them. They're already painted, so I'd have to paint these two. So yeah, that's what I'm planning. So this, I'll leave this to dry overnight. And yeah, a nice spoiled. Very nice. Anyway, that'll do for this video because I can't do anything else now until this dries. I touch it and I'll show you the progress when I've finished it. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Catch you next time. Bye.